to offer. And if you bail out, dodging sharks. I certainly cannot imagine anything I would like less.
I take it, my good Frenchman, you'd rather be flying rhubarbs over France. I can tell you, that's hardly less challenging.
Perhaps. At least I'd feel about France. It's more than 2 years now since I've seen my country.
Don't worry. We'll win this thing yet.
Hey, Lion Wing Leader. What's a rhubarb anyway?
It's a raid over enemy territory. Just you and your wingmen dropping below cloud cover to hit every target you can find.
Jeepers, now that sounds bloody dangerous, but fun.
Look down there! We got ourselves a convoy!
Let's go for it. Lion Wing, be careful with these fuck bulls. They're a real treat if you haven't had the pleasure to dance with them yet.
Hey mate, I killed one!
Boots. Can't squeeze all that much supplies on board, I reckon.
Probably no more than a few tons. But every gallon of fuel that reaches Rommel is bad news for us.
There they are. No sign of an escort. Let's blast them.
Sweeper, I don't think Jerry even got a shrimp past us.